from my perspective and from my standpoint, you know, I know Ken will get up here and we'll talk about through free agency and through trades is their way to improve their hockey team. And I know he's going to look at that and he'll speak to that. I can also tell you though, that's extremely difficult. It's not easy whatsoever, just so everybody knows that. From my perspective, we need some of our young players to become elite players in the NHL. And that is extraordinarily hard to do. There's only so many elite players in the NHL. There's a couple forwards on each team, maybe a defenseman, maybe a goalie. It's way different than being a good complementary player. And so ultimately, you know, let's just look up front. Some of our young guys are going to have to become that elite go-to player that Pav and Z have been here for a long, long time. And that means you have to put the team on your shoulders every night. That means you have to produce while still playing great defense. That means that the other team's gunning for you. That means you're seeing the best opponents have every single night, and it's extremely hard to do. We've talked about that within this organization for a few years, and that's going to have to continue. And who is that going to be? I can't answer that. You know, you certainly have your group of young forwards, whether it's Tats, whether it's Nike, whether it's Larkin. You got young guys that have come up in AA and Mantha, and some guys, you know, that are in the minors. But ultimately, for us to be better come the fall, we're going to need guys to take that step to elite players. And it's not going to be 10. It's going to be one or two, and help in that transition from Pav and Z.